Hello students, how are you? I hope so all are fine. Okay, today I am going to teach Sanskrit Standard 6 and this is my second video. Okay, and same thing I today teach the current topic. Okay, chapter number 3, Karomi, unit number 3, Karomi. Karomi means I do, I am doing. Okay, same thing is here, that means whatever we have to do, the perform the action. Okay, so here this is our chapter title. Okay, now this is we have to start from the written portion, but I will revise a last video. Okay, last video, that means 3 paragraphs I taken in the last video. First of all, last video, okay, last video here, that means here, Mama Nama Kishore, my name is Kishore, I am going to school, okay, Patsala is school, I am studying there. Next thing is there, Mama Nama Kushbu, my name is Kushbu, okay, I am going to library because of I am reading their books. Next is there, Mama Nama Rajesh, my name is Rajesh. Okay, I am going to the playground. Okay, do you know that you know where and what is your tomorrow playground? Okay, I am playing there. Okay, so same thing. This is of our last video. Now here I revise in this video. Okay, so right now we will start the next topic. Here paragraph number 4. Mama Nama Maharshi. अहम मातुल गृहं गच्छामि. अहम मातुल गृहं गच्छामि. तत्र अहम माता महं नमामि. आई रीड इट अगेन. मम नाम महर्षि. अहम मातुल गृहं गच्छामि. तत्र अहम माता महं नमामि. Okay, now one more thing, that means if you know the word meaning, okay, so you can understand properly. So here some of the word meanings are given. Okay, now first of all here, mama, mama, mama means my. Okay, nam, nam means name, because of some of the words are here repeated. Okay, so in the last year also you know very well. Okay, so here some of the words are repeated, so I don't even not written here, but I explain here. Mama nama, my name is Maharshi. Maharshi means a particular noun is there. Okay, so Maharshi means Maharshi. Aham, aham means myself. Matula Guha, Matula Guha means maternal uncle's house. Gachami means I am going to. Tatra, Tatra means there. Tatra means there. Aham, same thing, I, myself. Mata Maham, Mata Maham means maternal. Grandfather, okay? That means here I use the word grandfather. Okay? Namami. Namami means I am going down. I am going down. That means I have scheduled my, I am going down my grandfather. Okay? Now I will explain here. Same thing. Mama Nama Maharshi. My name is Maharshi. Okay? What is the here? Same thing, some of the words are repeated, but you know very well. This is of a simple word, so you can understand properly. Mama means my, now means name. My name is Maharshi. Maharshi means my name is Maharshi. Understand? Second thing is the here. Aham Matula Guham. I am going to. Okay? Matula Guham. I am going to my maternal uncle's house. I am going to my maternal uncle's house. Now, I am also going down my maternal uncle. That means grandfather. I am going down my grandfather there. Tatra means there. I am going down my grandfather there. Understand? So this is our now language study translation. So you have to compare this one. Okay. My name is Maharshi. Mama nama Maharshi. Now aham matula guham gacchami. I am going to my maternal uncle's house. Okay. Next is here. Tatra aham matamaham namami. I am going to my grandfather. Okay. I am going to my grandfather. Okay, so this is our paragraph number 4. So these things also it will come in exam. Translate the following passage. Translate the following passage, it will come. So you can write here paragraph, okay, and after you write there the translation. If here also it will come in the form of what meaning, that means what meaning also it will come. MCQ based also it will come. So you have to keep it in mind what is the name of, what is the meaning of Matula Gruham. What is the meaning of Matula Gruham? So you can understand. Okay, so you can give answer what Matula Gruham means, maternal uncle's house. Next question also it will come like Mata Maham, that means maternal option also it will come grandfather, okay, father, mother, son, four options will be given like that. Okay, so right answer is here grandfather. Okay, what is the meaning of Namami? So also it will come I am going down. Okay, so this is our four number paragraph. So here let me start paragraph number 5. Paragraph number 5 here, Mama Nama Rama. Aham Pratna Mandiram Gacchami. Aham Pratna Mandiram Gacchami. Tatra Aham Pratna Gita Gayami. Tatra Aham Pratna Gita Gayami. Okay, I read it again. Mama Nama Rama. Aham Pratna Mandiram Gacchami. Tatra Aham Pratna Gita Gayami. Okay, now here this is of our one meaning. Okay, so Mama Nama, Mama means my. Mama means my. Nama means name, my name. Okay, now here Rama, Rama means Rama. Aham. Aham means I. Aham means I. Prathna Mandiram. Prathna Mandiram means prayer room. Okay. The Chami means I am going. Clear? Here. Tatra. Tatra means there. Tatra means there. Aham. Aham means I. Myself. Prathna Gitam. Prathna Gitam means devotional song. Prathna Gita means devotional song. Gayami, I am singing. Okay, so this is our word meaning. So let me start. What is the expression? Mama Nama Rama. My name is Rama. Aham Prathna Mandiram Gacchami. Aham, I, myself. Prathna Mandiram, that means prayer room. Okay, prayer room. We have to pray there. Okay, so we can do pray there. So this is the Pavana. One meaning of prayer, Prathna Mandiram. That means also you can go in a temple even nearby you. Okay, around you. So here, Prathna Mandiram, that means prayer room. Gacchami, going to. I am going to. Okay, very simple thing is here. Say, I am going to simple translation. So you can understand properly. Tatra aham prathna gitam gayami. Tatra aham prathna gitam gayami. I am singing devotional song. I am singing devotional song there. Okay, so this is all about very simple thing, simple translation here. So let me start here. So you can compare with the paragraph. My name is Rama. Mama Nama Rama. My name is Rama. Aham Prathna Mandiram Gacchami. I am going to prayer room. Tatra Aham Prathna Gitam Gayami. I am singing a devotional song there. This is of our paragraph number 5. So, this also will come in our exam, okay? Translate the following passage, okay? One paragraph here given, then you have to write the translation. That means one paragraph not only come only for 3 lines, okay? That means some of the parts are like 4 number, 5 number, 6 number, 7 number. That means all 4 or 5 paragraphs are going to become in a merge, okay? So then you have to write. So this is our Bhavara. Also it will come in and translate the following passage. What meaning? Also it will come in an exam form of what meaning. Okay? Also it will come in an MCQ base. So like that, Prathna, what is the meaning of Prathna Mandira? So you know what is the meaning of Prathna Mandira? That means a prayer room. What is the meaning of a Prathna? What is the meaning of a here Prathna? Prathna Gita, okay? So here devotional song. Okay? What is the meaning of a Gayami? That means I am singing. What is the meaning of a here Gayami? Okay? That means you can give answer of a singing. Okay? Next here. That means this is about translation. Okay? So this is about paragraph number 5. Okay, now let me start next paragraph. This is about next paragraph 6 number. Mama Nama Praveena. Aham Jalasayam Gacchami. Tatra Aham Tarami. I read it again. Mama Nama Praveena. Aham Jalasayam Gacchami. Tatra Aham Tarami. Okay? This is of our word meaning. Okay? Mama means my. Nama means name. Praveena means simple thing. Praveena. Okay? Aham means I, myself. Jalasaya means lake. Okay? Here given number, probably also given Jalasaya means lake. Gacchami means I am going to. Okay? Tatra means there. Aham means I, myself. Tarami means I am swimming. That means I can do. Okay? So, here this is the power of one minute. Let me start here explanation. Mama Nama Praveena. My name is Praveen. Mama means my name. Praveena means Praveena. So here my name is Praveena. Aham means I. Jalasaya means lake. And Gacchami means going. So I am going to the lake. Very simple. Tatra Aham Tarami. I am. Tatra means I. So, Tatra means that only you can do, otherwise not do. Okay, so this is our translation. Aham mama naam Praveena, my name is Praveen. Aham jalasayam gacchami, I am going to the lake. Tatra aham tarami, I am swimming there. So all friends, this is our video number 2, and in the video number 2 I cover 3 paragraphs, paragraph number 4, 5 and 6, okay? So once you have to note down in your notebook, okay? So first you have to write this paragraph, after you have to write their word meaning, and after you have to write their translation, okay? This is the code number you have to mention. Next number you will mention 5 number. Same thing, this is your power of paragraph you will write. After write a word meaning, and after you will write a translation. Okay? Next here, you have to note down 6 number. You have to write first paragraph, after you will write word meaning, and after you will write a translation. Okay? So, in this video, all the things first you have to note down in your notebook. Okay? Understand? So, remain portion, remain paragraph you have to meet in our next paragraph, next video. Okay? So, all students, you all the things you have to note down in your notebook with a good handwriting. Okay, students? So, next paragraph you have to meet in our next video. That means, we have to explain the same thing. Also we have to go in a next video, whatever things are there, whatever paragraphs are there. So let me meet in a next video. Okay, keep it up, you have to study properly and stay healthy. Okay.